gist of integers lies in plus 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 minus minus plus minus minus. Now plus plus is same, plus minus is different, signs are different. Here also signs are different. Here minus minus means same. So same always results into plus, different always results into minus. Same results into plus, different results into minus. Which means if I'm doing rationalization of signs, result and sign, two successive signs, plus plus, same signs will result into result and sign as plus. Different signs, successive different signs will result into minus. Now if I'm doing addition, two positive integers, we will have to do addition of them. So what we can also say, plus is same as add. And here it is subtract. So if I have two positive integers, then I always add them. If I have one positive, one negative integer, I subtract them. So different, I do subtraction. Again, both negative integers, I add them. And in case of addition and subtraction, the answer always gets the sign of greater number. In case of multiplication division, we follow plus, minus, minus, plus. Same gets answer sign as plus, different gets minus. So let's give some example. Plus 5 minus minus 3. Now here what we are doing is minus minus, successive signs, resultant sign if I want, minus minus, same resultant sign is plus. So it becomes plus 5 plus 3. Now here plus 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 plus, same, same means operation is add. So 5 plus 3, 8. And the answer gets sign of greater number, which is 5 here. So plus. In multiplication, plus 5 into minus 3. First we multiply the weights. 5 into 3 is 15. And for answer, what we see, plus minus. Plus minus is different. Different means negative sign. If it was minus 3, minus 7, 7 into 3, multiplication of the weights gives us 21. Minus minus, same sign, same means plus, answer is plus. For division, let's do 21 divided by minus 3. If there is no sign, it means there is a plus sign. So plus minus, different. Different means answer has to be having negative sign. And what is the weight of the answer? 21 divided by 3, division of the weights, 7.